different ways. Just how we really want this place. And I promise we won't wreck it. And I promise that we'll pay. And our parties will be tame. And we'll clean up all the stains. You can trust us, it's okay. Dad's a lawyer.
Thank you.
estate agents, PR teams. The numbers, check the charts, lost your head, now it's lost its heart. Rent's expensive, land's expensive, food's expensive, everything's so fucking expensive.
I'm not moving. I'm not stuck. Thank you.
wake up in the morning. It's Monday morning. It's my least favorite of all mornings. It's alright, I know what I gotta do. I gotta get on the tram, I gotta go to work. I've got responsibilities. I'm a man, technically. Legally, if I died on the news, they would say a 21-year-old man was killed today in an alcohol-related incident. It's probably the most likely scenario. So work it is for me on a Monday. Then comes Tuesday, I take a leave at Tuesday. It's not as bad as a Monday, and by this point I've accepted my fate. I know I've got a job to do, I've got bills to pay, and I've got alcohol-related incidents to be involved in.
I'll grow up and show up, and I'm not gonna be late. Grow up, you show up. I'm gonna earn all my pay.
Right, Wednesday, bloody hump day. It's a bit of a strange one, Wednesday. You're absolutely sick of work by now. You're more than halfway through the week. Might as well go home, chuck on the ABC, and get stuck into a grouse night of comedy. There's something to be said for a good midweek giggle, I reckon. Then you're rolling into Thursday. There's a certain sense of achievement. You're on the home stretch. Footy on the telly, even some cheeky drink specials. But don't celebrate too early, there's still another day to go. Tell them,
I'm the best.
And I wanna put my face next to your face. I wanna split a pouch with you. You can pay us back later if that's what you wanna do. I wanna share a tent with you. Yeah, I know it's all one man, there's always room for two. I will buy us tickets to shows. I will dance with you to bands I don't even know. Cause I like your tits.
I like your tits.
And I wanna see how your hips connect to your other bits.
Other bits.
Oh, I think you're gross.
I think you're gross.
Now let's go back to my place. And we can bang on the couch.
Right on the couch.
I like your tits.
And
I wanna see how your hips connect to your other bits.
I think you're gross.
So now let's go back to my place
and we can bang on the couch.
screwed up paper in your pocket. Might amount to something yet. Shake your empty head and lock it up before the other nonsense in the box under the bed.
Yes, sir.